find the Avril Lavigne website, and we got an email 2 days ago.
Oh yeah,
one
day ago. I didn't check my mail, but I probably got that too because I'm the same thing.
She's real. She writes her own lyrics, and I think she's really cool. She's not fake.
Are you excited to see her today?
Yes. Yep.
Have you ever seen her in concert before?
No,
but yeah, once.
You saw her?
No.
Would you like to be BMG Bell Simpatico's special guests and come inside and sit right by the stage?
Sure. Yeah.
You think you can handle that?
Yes.
Is that all right with your mom?
Yeah. Mom? Okay.
Well, come on, let's go.
Like begging my mom to skip school to come. I think it's awesome because people that can't go see her in the concert just get to come here for free.
Now I noticed there's a slight resemblance between you and Avril.
She's really unique, so I like to dress like her because I stand out.
How important is it to be doing the mall tour and giving back to the kids?
Oh, it's so awesome. It's so much fun.
Are you excited about your new album?
So excited. It's very exciting to perform a new song.
What I wanted, what I thought, no. He wouldn't even open up that door. next one is called My Happy Ending. So much for my happy ending. Oh, 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 oh. Let's talk this over. It's not like we're dead. Was it something I did? Was it something you said? Don't leave me hanging in a city so dead. So
well, how was it?
Good, great.